What's up, everyone? It's MavyWay3 coming to you from Super Mario Maker. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series, and it's been some time since I've done an episode. But I say it's finally time to get back to it. Let's do some more levels, so... not much to say, so I guess I'll see you guys once I decide my first course. Alright, guys, here comes the first level from Slipstream called Flash Fire Fortress. 20 seconds. Another speed run, but why not? What? Woo! Ah, timed it too early that time. We're not gonna edit out just yet. Okay, not bad, not bad. Whoops. I forgot to hold the A button. Or the B button? Yeah, my bad. Still not editing it. We're not gonna edit out just yet. Ah, time. I threw that too early. Now I'm too early with stuff. Seriously, it went up and it fucked me up. Damn! I saw it, but I didn't throw it in time. Oh well. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. Good start. Alright, at least that wasn't too difficult, so let's move on to the next one. Or whoever that'll be, we'll see. Alright, guys, here, this one comes from Tyler. It's called Short Keep Run Level. Now, the level I just came from doing and the level I'm about to do now, both of these guys are in my same clan. And I feel, why not? Why not just do this? Let's see what this one's all about. Whoa! Did I jump too early? Okay. That's it? Well, I did say short. Yeah, they say it was short, so makes sense. All right, let's move on to the next one. All right, guys, here comes another one by Tyler. The last one I just did, I'm not really gonna count that one. Well, I'll count it, but it felt a little bit too soon. A new year. New speed runs, 30 seconds. Whoa! Usually I see arrows pointing up to do that, but okay. I think I saw where I messed up. Damn it! Now I'm messing up on that the very beginning. I jumped too early. I didn't mean to twirl. Fuck. Was I supposed to wear that? Crap. Oh boy. Oh! Makes sense. Okay, I should have known I had to jump. Jump high. Ah! No! Oh, man. Oh, here we go. Now I'm screwing up at the beginning. Again? Oh, man. Same spot. Really? Now, okay, now I'm just bad timing. Now I'm just fucking up on something that cannot easily kill me for some reason. Okay. Now I see like I'm just getting screwed. Like every time I see something new. Woo! There's still more. Oh, come on! I was half a second too slow. I think I know when it happened too. Oh, man. Okay. Nice! Finally got it!
Mario number one!
Woohoo! Alright! That was interesting. Happy New Year to you too, Tyler. Thanks for the level. Here's your star. Let's move on to the next one. This will probably be the last one. Alright guys, this will be the last one, made by Slipstream himself. Super Shell Skyway 20 seconds. More speedrun levels. Again. Ah, it's too early. Why is pointing down? What the heck? Ah, it's too early. Whoa! Oh, damn. I didn't see it in time. Oh, well. Ah! Crap! What? I hit it, but it was too early, too late? Now that time, I was definitely too late. Oh. Crap! I jumped. I think. What killed me? Down. Oh, come on, really? Too early. Woo! Finally. It didn't take too many tries, but still. So, Slipstream and Tyler, thank you so much for your levels. Appreciate it. And all I can say is, thanks for watching from Maybeway 3. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Super Mario... Oh, Super Mario Maker. I almost said Super Mario Odyssey. I guess I played that game a little bit too much. I got used to it. So, see you then. Here's your star Slipstream. Later.